The Obama-Biden administration deported more than 3 million Americans. My question to you is, if an individual is living in the United States of America without documents, and that is his only offense, should that person be deported?
No.
Depending if they committed a major crime, they should be deported. And the president was left in his, President Obama, I think, did a heck of a job. To compare him to what this guy's doing is absolutely, I find, close to immoral. But the fact is that, look, we should not be locking people up. We should be making sure we change the circumstance, as we did, why they would leave in the first place. And those who come seeking asylum, we should immediately have the capacity to absorb them, keep them safe until they can be heard.
A 15-second, if you could, if you wish to answer. Should someone who is here without documents, and that is his only offense, should that person be deported?
That person should not be the focus of deportation. We should fundamentally change the way we deal with things.
Senator.